were going to call me tomorrow, right? The last guy I dated promised to call, but he never did. He didn't return my calls either. I don't know why. Will you be quiet? I have to text Michelle back. Okay, I'm done. What did you want? Oh, it's alright. I can order for myself. I'll have the appetizers on your special menu to start with. And then I will have the lobster and for dessert, 2 pieces of your lemon cake. You did bring your credit card, right? Have you ever fantasized about being tortured? Do you want to read the poem I wrote for you? It's called Lover is Eternally in Death. Like, oh my god, and Tiffany actually said that right to Laura's face, even though Laura was actually never really interested in that, but you know how these girls are. And so, like, Laura got all up in Tiffany's face and was like, wouldn't back down. And so I was like, oh my god, you girls really need to stop this, but she just wouldn't back down. And so I was like, oh my gosh, Tiffany, what are you gonna do? And she was like, I don't know, girlfriend, but I can tell you something, nobody is gonna steal my man. And I was like, well, yeah, straight up, girl. And she was like, oh my god. This is where you decide to take me on our first date? Oh no, it's fine. Oh, I love Bobby Darin. I can't get enough of him. I'd even keep his picture with me. See? I just think he was the most wonderful, talented, brilliant man on planet Earth. You're not him, but you're okay.